Hello and welcome to In Goa 24/7. I'm Rosterio with today's top stories. Our politicians go out of their way to help migrants, says Reginaldo Lorenzo amidst a discussion he raised over non-Goans misusing the Goa Change of Name and Surname Act of 1990, including those that assume identities of Goans to apply for Portuguese passports. Giving a figure of 4,179 cases of illegal name change from 2016 to 2019, Reginaldo and Ravi Naik demanded Law Minister Nilesh Cabral to amend the act, to which Cabral said that only people of Goan origin can use this act. He also revealed to the House that he has introduced a bill which is currently in its passing stage. He also said that notices of name changes henceforth can't be published in small articles, but should be published as sizable advertisements.
Because sir, this is about question of सरकार बहुजन समाजा म्हणताय आणि नाव ते बहुजन समाजा गेले नाव चेंज केलं म्हणून ते कम्युनिटी बॉब मारताय आहे का
बॉब मारता
हा बॉड बॉड आम्ही सालसेतीन बॉड बॉब म्हणताय रे एनिवे आता द क्वेश्चन इज हियर इट इज रिप्लाइड हियर अँड इन द रूल्स इट इज व्हेरी क्लिअर दॅट the power rests in the sub-registrar and then it was given to registrar of society, registrar. Magi to ek dila, konanku, magi to finally power ek dila, konanku. Last, ekha, registrar, district registrar come head of sub-registrar, okay? Ata, here it is said that it is very clear, Intu, ki you have to be person born in Goa. Now, we will come to that later, but आज सध्याक तू इंग reply दिला इंग या एक answer दिला कि no such complaint. Whether the government is aware that some government officials, private agents are hand in gloves in the above act, you said no such complaints are there. I am bringing to your notice there have been complaints, newspaper आजे जायत issues आता. तू के government सारको paper वाचना You don't take cognizance of what is happening on the paper. You are a very intelligent minister. What happened? There are so many cases. There is one case which is going on in the court on Renuka Teshildar. This went to the court. Now, in this matter, the police took over all the documents, kept the documents with them for 2 years for verification, signature, forged document. See, these are serious cases where people are changing names. Migrants are coming to Goa, changing their names. And using it for various purposes. Now, what steps you are going to take to see that you said there is no complaint? Now I brought complaint. What steps you are going to take to see? I know you are bringing a bill. I know there is some mention of some bill. Clarify, because we were raising these issues for a long time. On the issue, almost out of the assembly and in the assembly, Geeta on these changes of names. Speaker sir, I would like to know from the minister.
Yes, sir. काल असे डिस्कस केल्यावर नाच झालो पण स्पीकर सर सेक्शन जे असा सरनेम ऍक्ट नेम अँड सरनेम ऍक्ट 1990 अँड रुल्स 1995 मॉडिफाईड नोटिफिकेशन नंबर हावे आन्सर दिलेले असं स्पीकर सर वॉट ही इज क्लेमिंग ऑफ सम केस ही मे गिव्ह डिटेल्स आय विल इन्क्वायर आय एम नॉट अवेअर ऑफ Neither is my department aware of. It is the police department what he is saying, investigation. I will inquire, Speaker sir. I have no problem in inquiring. But Kiriyata, Speaker sir, I have also noticed.
No such complaints, Moldy.
I have also noticed. And in newspapers, Heda also, sir, Heda also. Change in name. Tumhi jar aami, tumche ajer aami, jo act adla, kala aami introduce kella, aaj tumhi pass karpa ja. I think in that act it is clarified. What steps I have to go taken is already clarified in the new act where there will be imprisonment of the people. You cannot just put, you have to go through the procedure. This procedure which is now modified in the 1990 act has to be followed. If anybody publishes, it will be taken as a cognizable offence directly. A power pole in Ashila speaker sir. So now you just cannot publish a small article. We also have introduced that Now publishing in two or three vernacular dailies, if you go to the bill, the new bill which has been given, which will be speaking afterwards, it is clearly said that we are going to, in the rules, we are going to frame, we are going to put a sizable ad That ad will be put in local newspapers, will be on website, everything will be put, Speaker sir. And we are taking precautions. I understand my colleagues. Somewhere we have to admit that what he has brought is in the right interest. Why should I always say? But I will also correct him, saying that whatever ads come in the newspaper, it is not part of this correction. I have compiled, Speaker sir. I have written to the police department. Already I have written to the police department to inquire, because what is happening? Thank you, Speaker sir. Ad galta denna teje I so and so, resident of so and so. So ek bare jata find out karpa. So I have compiled for last 15 days of newspaper ads which have come, and I have returned to the DGP to go and tell the CID or the police department. I will request Honorable CM also to intervene, because the assembly session we could not intervene. So next week we will intervene, and I will request Honorable CM to intervene and inquire what is the purpose. Because out of those, all those ads which come, 99%, almost 100% you can say, are not related to this change in Act, Speaker sir. So what people are doing, we want to know. I also want to know why those ads are being put. I was given to understand different things, but I will not comment on the floor of the House. I will comment in the next session. I'll give the entire details of all these people, why they were putting these ads, what is the purpose, and I have already initiated, Speaker sir.
Speaker sir, why I asked this question also, he has said, let us not go into details, but then he has appreciated me, that is enough. Because to sada mulda ma kaun kai gana sir ma jao sahib aaj first time then ma appreciate kelo ata why I asked it here, he has given a reply that
first day.
yeah no such complaints. Now I wrote to him 3 months back 4 months back, I wrote to revenue minister. One second, what you have done is you have sent it to the collector, sends it to the police. See how casual the attitude of the police is. I am hereby directed to copy kona collector kan ek buraita konangu collector katta ni police buraita. This, to my good luck, I received it yesterday, after how many months. Now see, I am directed here with a copy of the application dated so and so 21/6/2019, received from Alex Reginald Lorenzo, MLA Kuttori, house number 800 Kuttori, with along with public notice on the cited above. In this connection, you are requested to verify and take action in the matter. I can't understand such a casual attitude. Munche government, not yours. It is actually going back to you only. Speaker sir, even if he says he has done it, because you have written to collector writes to the police. Munche, casual attitude. You should have put there on a very important urgent nature to be complied with. So and so munte makri mak mandar bazashilo. This is not to be taken so easily. Anyway, now please, maybe the officers concerned have not sent it properly. I'm not blaming you. But then what I'm saying is, these cases, please take it seriously. Now the second question is, what do you do? They have a simple procedure. I'm a politician, but they go above to help these people. What they do? Now what they have done is, they have said that persons of Indian origin, people born and brought up in Goa Munjala. So born and brought up of Goa mula kaina tu birth certificate tu ke jali kaina tu birth register jalo kaina tu goi kar jalo at ek itko te kota hoite te dona am gelo e gelo munis kona gelo object kunna kona la sub register ra jaun government ak notice osna correct, but it should have been a duty of the government to intervene in that application. Kon intervene jaina te hoite ek minute te hoite. Once the such type of cases come, it should have been. Now what has happened is they are going to the court. They are registering their birth. Kai na? Oi thay dinga register kutta direction geta ani municipality geta register kutta. Kai na? Now if you see, I have got science scrutiny. I have got details. Ata there are almost 4,000 from 2000. This is from 2016 to 2019. 3 years, 16, 17, 18, 19. 3 years. 4,197 cases. At paper, and there are two cases. I'm not going into details. I'm pointing out only two cases. There is one case of 74-year-old man. Took detail, my dita. 74-year-old man who has registered his birth. Kit kor bago tai Portuguese passport kiyo pago. Zam kit kor bago. Ti case pas saai tu ka produce kela ti dit tu gade. That case also is to. That case is so. It is so simple. Then kaam for them. Portugal registered Zalalo, Tege, he has seen that person has registered his birth, and Tege detail called and Tege birth Moita. So, Speaker sir, I want you to make inquiry. Your 4,197 cases, I'm giving the list. It is a reply. Now you give the find out how many Goans are there. There may be Goans also. Find out and make inquiry. I want you to make inquiry at district Kottam. And second step, look into provisions to intervene whoever is registered. Make it that one of the notices should go to you and your reply of the sub-register should be there.
Good, sir. Answer, Guru.
Take a minute. Ravi Naik, you answer all of them.
फाले लोग आता भिल्याक तुम्ही चेंज करपाक नाव दिता म्हणून तोय भिला चेंज नेम जालें जाल्यार जायत लोकांचे त्या नांवान जे आसा 149 फॉर्माचे नांव आसा त्या नांवान तें नांव चेंज केलें आनी नांव घातलें जाल्यार गोंयच्या लोकांची प्रॉपर्टी सगळें तुम्ही कोणूय विकतलो अशें घडलेलें आसा अशें म्हणून आयकलां हांवें
तें तुमी स्पीकर सर
हय तो म्हणटा आसा खंय
हांव आन्सर करता स्पीकर हय आनी तूं सर पोलीस वाटेर जो रिजनल
सांगता तूं एमेंड करतलो एक्ट बीन एमेंड
सांगता न्ही सांगला तुवें सांगला न्ही विचारता न्ही सर
ना करता मरे तूं
सांगता स्पीकर सर बील येला रे तुवें वाचूं
ना बील येला
सर
ना पळोवं नाय बील
स्पीकर सर पोली अलेक्स बॅब रिजनलाचे सांगता आतां
कितली केसी सापडल्या तुमकां अश्यो चेंज जाल्ले नांव
सायबा बस सांगता न्ही सायब
मिनिस्टर सांगता तूं मिनिस्टर वन मिनिट
लास्ट
सप्लिमेंटरी ऑफ चर्चिल
आय कॅनॉट आन्सर देम सप्लिमेंटरी स्पीकर सर आय कॅनॉट आन्सर टुगेदर आय एम आन्सरिंग वन बाय वन
स्पीकर सर एक 20 वर्सां उलयल्या राती 12:15 गेली सकाळी 15 गेली खंय तुवें हे 12 वाजून तें आसा न्हू ह्या दिसा पावलो तूं आज म्हणजे असेंब्ली फाल्यां जावपा ती तुका लागून तूं चोग उलयता पूण आमकां रिप्लाय दिना आमकां रिप्लाय दी सारको बाबा हे आमकां हो एक्ट जाय केन्ना करता अमेंडमेंट हाडटा बील चेंज करता वॉट एवर पूण जाय ना आतां कितें आसा आतां हांगसरले आतां आमी गेले आनी कर्नाटका आमी आमचें नांव चेंज केलें आनी थंय कितें बेनिफीट घेतले अशें बी जावंक शकता ताका लागून स्ट्रीक जावपा जाय
त्या उलोवन सोडटा आनी मागीर तो टॉपिक तसोच उरता स्पीकर सर द क्वेश्चन इज अबाउट द 1990 नेम एंड सरनेम एक्ट स्पीकर सर what my colleague Reginald Babu said is a different section. It is the RBD section which is not governed by this act. Maka sir aave taka press gela putun press kaadun padtali speaker sir kiryak to jo goshti mix karpak sotta it is a RBD act by the central government which is there in force where anybody can change. We are specifically the question today is based on 1990 RBD act amche change in Goa change and name surname bill speaker sir amendment I have brought Ravi Naik sahib jo sangta taka sangta ki amendment is brought I don't know whether he has got I have already said in amendment of section 3 Goa change name and surname act 1990 Goa act of number act 8 of 1919 in subsection 1 of subsection the following subsection shall be substitutely any person desirous of changing his name or surname or both in the following circumstances namely wrong or improper entry of name or surname correction of spelling in name or surname or make correct version of name or surname unpleasant or distasteful name or surname erroneously written speaker sir eje maka sa khubshe clearance zalle asa but what my colleague Reginald Babu is saying RBD act I can't intervene speaker sir it is a act by the center where what he is saying they go to court and they produce that how we can do we'll have to write and we'll have to see anybody can change I was reading a newspaper article the other day because sir that somebody's name was Rahul Gandhi and he wants to change his name to something else so like this people are there speaker sir why he is saying because people are not tracking the name of Rahul Gandhi anymore so that time Rahul Gandhi was like maybe when he was put So that is why he wants to change the name, Speaker Sir. So this type in the RBD Act, the Central Act, we have no say, Speaker Sir. They can check. The specific question was on the Goa Change of Name and Surname Act 1990. That is what I have replied to my colleague, Speaker Sir.
Because sir, one second. Speaker sir, like that there are a lot of names that have been changed, even which were Modi also. Speaker sir, let's not go into that. Now what we will do, I want to only tell him that, don't confuse, I have made it very clear. I have said that people in this act, it is said it is applicable for people who are born in Goa. So I have told him how they are, you know, taking a lacuna in the act and doing it. One second. I know he's very intelligent. I am not intelligent. So let me explain with my ignorance. Let me explain
you
to
said
you.
Said about court.
I am said. I know what I have said. I am ignorant. Let me see it. In fact, I want to tell you that they are using the courts. How they are using it? They are registering, going to the courts, getting their birth registered by a court order in the sub register. So I have told him to intervene there. There is no, see, what act? So Speaker sir, what I am saying is, look into provisions. Don't say that it is not in the act, not in the list. You see provisions. You are the law minister. See whether something can be done where you can intervene. What I am trying to say is, I am pointing out how they are doing it to you. So I want an answer whether you are going to see something, see the options, get the sub-register, whoever is, or before the names are changed, verification korpa, kitya gale korpa, come with some way. Or now you tell me in the amendment I am bringing such thing, do it. You do something, one second, you look into options of what sir, can be done.
Speaker sir, my colleague seems to have a lot of knowledge.
No, I don't have, I'm ignorant.
And he comes with so many things about knowledge. I would request, because see, Speaker sir, I was also studying all the acts. I have seen all the provisions, and I have not seen anywhere where I can stop anybody going to court and changing his name and direction.
I have not said stop.
Verification
has to be done.
Speaker sir, if honorable colleague of mine brings this such knowledge, what he has, vast knowledge, he's my senior colleague, Speaker sir. If he has such knowledge, he may bring it to me, Speaker sir. I will examining that, and I will see if it can be changed. Because from the knowledge what I have seen, Speaker sir, I have studied both these acts, and there is not a provision where I can change. I can tell the judge in the court to can change, Speaker sir.
So
because this is a central act, and I can't intervene in a central act, Speaker sir.
Going karang mashe nae metto kemo nae mashe itala.
Okay. Chalchi last supplementary.
Speaker sir, my colleague Reginald dan jabar question gaya lang. Very important question. Dusre kaal aaye. मिनिस्टर सांगले तुवें आन्सर दिसना म्हणून सांगलें तेगेलो एक झाड पडला आनी तो गेलो म्हणून हांवें सांगलें ओके बिकॉज तेणे पण एक पॉयंट हाडला तो वेरी इम्पॉर्टंट 84 इयर्सां मनीस समज हाल्या एक एलापा ओ नेलापा ना इज नॉट जोक प्लीज
एलापा
ओ नेलापा 78 इयर्साचो मनीस नांव चेंज करता तुगे भाशे कितें आसता तुका प्रॉब्लम जे कोण मायग्रंट इन जाल्या जल्मल्या तेंगे नांव चेंज करता डिफरंट येलापा नेलापा 78 इयर्साचो भुरगो चेंज करता नांव हेजे सिरियस गे इट्स वेरी सिरियस तूं आमगेले लिडरांचे राहुल गांधी कोण आमगे प्रायम मिनिस्टराचे नांव घेयनाका हें हिंगा प्रॉब्लम जालो आसा तर आज इतल्यो पळय चोर जाता इतल्यो पळय प्रॉब्लम जाता हें कित्याक लागून जाता तुका कित्याक लागून सर तुका बट हें सिरियस कित्याक 78 इयर्स ओ 80 इयर्स हे हांव म्हणटा तेंकां तरी नांव चेंज करपाक जाय नेलापा वो येलापा तें गांव वचून चेंज करता हिंग कित्याक वेरी सिरियस तूं फकाणें करूं नाका तूं हाली तुका हिस्टोरी सांगता म्हाका
He was a MP also. MP asked to be a speaker, sir.
MP, Rajya Sabha, two times, Lok Sabha, two times.
Speaker, sir, I am answering his question. Let him please sit, Speaker, sir. Speaker, sir.
Answer.
I have already said in my answer that you people born in Goa, this Goa change of name and surname is eligible, Speaker, sir. I have already introduced the bill already. Today it is in a passing stage. Speaker, sir, I am also correcting. I am Chachil Babak Sahung Sutta. The birth certificate or birth records are not changed, altered. The applicant who has changed the name, surname, produces the original birth certificate along with Form B wherever it is required to be produced before the authority. नाव हांव समजना स्पीकर सर, तूं पळय रिजनल बाब जो सांगता तो कोर्टान वचून कोण चेंज करूं नाका, म्हाका कंट्रोल ना स्पीकर सर. आतां रिजनल बाब जो सांगता, हांवें ताका रिक्वेस्ट केला, म्हजो कलीग तुकाय रिक्वेस्ट करता की जे आरबीडी एक्ट जे आसा मातशें तुमी स्टडी करचे आनी म्हाका मातशें इन्फॉर्मेशन दिवचे कशें चेंज करपाचें
आसर.
आस्क कॅन आस्क इफ यू परमीट. स्पीकर सर, आय ऑलरेडी मेंटेन इट व्हेरी क्लियर दॅट वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द गोवा चेंज ऑफ नेम अँड सरनेम बील. वी हॅव ब्रॉट टीथ सर. आय वील ऑल्सो से, आय वील ऑल्सो टेल यू स्पीकर सर, that we have introduced sections in penalty, insertion of new section 3 after new section 3 of the principal act, the following section, yeah,
in the new bill,
yeah, we have brought, no, so we have brought all these speakers sir.
Sir,
it is not that we are not doing, our department is functioning speaker sir, but what Chachil Babu is saying about going to court and changing, I have no control. I may be the law minister of the state, but that does not mean I am the law minister of the center, speaker sir.
Sir, question number 2.